Time to access fish in the wild for the aquaries that are customers both in Nigeria and overseas. You've got to make sure you get to the environment. So, what are the things necessary? I'm ready with my. It's gotta be bubble. I think we got enough. Bubble the bag. And my rubber band. To put some gas. So I'm set. I'm going over to the river now to see what we got.
Mr. Day, how far? How far?
Quick.
Okay. Double dot. Nice. I got some UDs there, and I got some. They say we want to make sure that the fish meets the least stress. So we want to make sure that they're in the same water that they were caught with, so that you have least mortality happening at all. You can see the canal has a light surface area and the same water where they come from. And we're coming out very early in the morning, right? And then so that temperature will be highly reduced. And of course, the fishes will go back comfortably in an air-conditioned 4x4, so that the minimal stress, there will be minimal stress before they are quarantined at the farm, before they be sold to customers. So they can get the best of healthy fish that are energized and close to, I mean, the stress on them is minimized as much as possible. That's the essence of animal fish husbandry. Capture, quarantine, and then probably sell to the local market or exporting. So I'll keep it posted, but I'll start getting Mr. Fish.